I am making a recording of important events. I will explain how I came to this situation in case they capture me or try to kill me. I hope this recording can save people's lives and prevent whatever is going to happen next. Mr. Kronos, my old teacher and mentor, sent me a warning that Gary Sutton's life was in danger, so I went to his home.
Gary? Hey, Gary Sutton? Are you here, mate?
I don't think this is very wise, Vincent.
Damon, I get the message saying Gary's life was in danger. Where is he?
Gary is fine. Don't worry about him.
He is fine? Why would I?
I told you he's fine, Vincent. You can go now. I'm here now.
If you say so, mate, I'm sorry I locked you up. I was just concerned about you. After those aliens tried to kidnap you for some reason that I don't know. What the hell was that?
What was what?
That noise, man! Either you hear it.
Sometimes when the mind is worried, it hears things.
I don't think it was my mind, Damon. Why you are like this? You seem so... There it goes again. It's coming from that door.
I told you there is no noise.
I'm telling you, Vincent, you should leave now.
Not without seeing what is behind the door. Hey, I don't know what is happening here, but you are not Damon Dark. Where is Gary? What have you done to him? Tell me now!
When I opened the door where the sound was coming from, I found Gary tied up and gagged. Gary gave me a piece of paper with a strange alien code written on it. The fake Damon had been carrying it. He must have dropped it in the struggle where he attacked Gary. This alien had demanded to know where the real Damon was. The message was really hard to crack.
Have you made any progress yet?
I think they have been researching Damon Dark and his history. Time traveling. Candy Ryan, Gary Sutton, Mr. Kronos. Gamma Space Station. Look like they don't know about me yet.
Who are these mysterious aliens?
I have no clue yet. Could be anybody. Damon is a nice person, really, but he has so many enemies.
But what does it say?
I don't know yet. Not yet. Maybe it will take time. Time.
Finally, I cracked it. The strange symbols of the code. I read the message.
Wanted, dead or alive. Damon Dark of Planet Earth. Bring him to Sector 5 for your reward. So, that is it. Those aliens who tried to kidnap him recently, they were trying to collect their reward. I got the word, Damon.
What are your instructions?
Send the following message to Transdimensional Control Headquarters in the Blue Nebula and also to Gary Sutton of Department 6 on Planet Earth. Urgent. Have discovered a plot to capture Damon Dark and take him to Deep Space Sector 5. Origin of plot unknown. Reason Damon is wanted unknown. Reward offered for Damon's capture. Send the message, Vincent Kosmos.
Understood. Transmitting now on maximum power.
I only hope it's not too late to save him.